Are you excited?
No.
They're going to have, I guess, a 9-foot-tall statue of Satan. Well, we came here today in order to negate that.
Oh, honk the horn.
God bless you.
Their platform is separation of church and state, which makes it sound really nice.
They just want to irritate, if you want to know the truth.
We're a Christian country, and so they don't have the right to alter that. They don't have a right to put their monstrosity on the state capitol.
But do we really want to believe there's no consequence for God?
What do you want to do?
We don't have many options.
What does that mean?
If they want to leave, they're going to want to take our food and water.
No, I mean, why can't we just give them what's fair and take them back to the house that we're at?
Where do you think they're gonna go if they run out?
You haven't seen people when they get desperate.
I mean, they wouldn't just come back here and put us at risk like that.
We don't know that.
Come on!
We don't know these people. We don't know if anything they've said is even true. This is the man that tried to break into our house.
Yes, he was trying to get food and water for his family. A dad would have done the same thing.
I don't think we could take the chance. I don't think we can risk it.
Get it. If they're sick, then I am too.
She said you guys came up with it together.